off the pin off the rough game was a challenge. Well, you know, this is probably the best year of my swimming career so far, so the next couple of weeks I have the swimming, it'll definitely sink in, you know, just what I've achieved this year, and I can use it next year for when I'm trialing for world championships as well. Because I know it works for me now, so it's just a matter of recreating it every time I race. Yeah, absolutely. Like, that sort of came from nowhere, I guess, if you look at things. These little junior teams, then all of a sudden I'm Commonwealth Games gold medals, Pan Pac bronze medals, so it does give you confidence and it makes me feel good every time I race, and I can look back knowing that the time I've done reflected my training, so I'm just really happy to be here, and it's been an awesome week for me so far.